Dear Mom, I'd been under a lot of stress at work. And I'd come into a windfall of cash. So I decided to take that Mexican vacation I'd been planning. Now, despite what people say, I had no trouble whatsoever getting across the border. Some nice people were there to greet me when I landed.
What's your name?
Moza. Dennis? Ruben?
I got some great snapshots. And they recommended a reasonable place for me to stay. It wasn't five star, but someone had stolen my cash. So I told them to charge me.
Shoes, puto!
There were lots of fun activities. The different sights, sounds, smells of a new culture. There was plenty of interaction with the locals. And Mom, I think I met someone special. Wow. She was Capricorn. She has a kid.
Cigarette?
No.
I think he was beginning to warm up to me.
Well, I guess you are special. I need a spotter.
Yep, for the gig.
Oh, okay. Oh, wouldn't you know it?
Something stinks about you.
You are pushing my leg?
I wouldn't push your leg. Even though you're having a blast.
Where is my money?
Cut a toe off.
We already did that, boss. Two of them.
If it's not one thing, it's another.
He killed my father!
Problems crop up.
I never know when they'll come for my son.
Trouble in paradise.
Yeah, well, we're not gonna let that happen.
If I want my trip to go smooth, I gotta nip this stuff in the bud.
And you're not gonna leave me like this, are you?
Well, Mom, I can't wait to get back. Who am I kidding? I'm not coming back.
Gringo!
Gringo, gringo.
Gringo.
Bingo, gringo.